This morning hunting with Doug and Mike. Been pulling a lot of pull tabs and lots of junk hunting in the Aquinajori mode, but I just picked up signal around 2.5 inches and it is a wheat penny. Well, just checking in. I got a total of 42 coins with 2 wheat pennies, lots of trash. We were hunting this open field right here, and I think we got most of everything out of here, I'm assuming. So, 3 of us hunting here, and we'll try our different location. Whose finds are these?
I don't think anybody wants to own it, but it ain't mine.
It's Doug's, lots of trash, a little bit of change, and this, is this Matchbox, or?
Yeah.
Matchbox. Here's Mike's finds, 12 coins, junk ring, and a Tootsie
military truck.
Military truck there. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, it's probably the 40s or 50s.
Just picked up another weedy around 2.5 inches.
Yeah, it looks like Dave found something. We're coming on over here to see what he found.
And I don't know if you can see that right there. Pull that out.
Up a nice silver coin, it looks like.
And looks like a Roosevelt. Alright, let me try to get a close up on that.
Good job, Dave.
Thanks. Alright. Well, Doug's got to pack it up today, and he's got a total of 30 coins with 1 wheat penny and an old matchbox, and the rest clad change there. But anyways, it was a fun time out. We're going to continue for a while. Check it in with Mike. Looks like he's got a find. What do you have?
Mercury dime.
All right. How deep was that?
Four and a half inches.
All right.
1944.
1944. All right. Nice find.
Let me.
Well,
that's a good sign.
Sure is. Hey guys, just checking in, ready to wrap it up with the park today. We're going to go over and hit a fairground and try our luck there for a while. I got a total of 57 coins, I believe 4 wheat pennies in there, and I did get the nice Roosevelt dime. It's down about 3.5-4 inches. Well, we're ready to pack it up for today, and this is Mike's totals. He had a total of 32 coins,
Got a nice Mercury time. What year was that?
44D.
44D Mercury dime. That was a nice find. And one wheat penny. You know the date on that one?
41.
41? All right.
Didn't take much to clean that one up.
And some type of brass button. Looks like anyways. And a Tootsie military Jeep, something like that. It's a cool find. And he did get this junk ring.
Thought I had a good one.
Yep.
Guy still got me.
He did get 10 quarters, 2 nickels, and what are these, just regular pennies? Or?
Yeah, regular pennies.
And the clad dimes and a few more pennies in there. But anyways, have a good one. Take care. Happy hunting.